Once it's done, very gently, just out with your hands over the top of the head. And just feel the contact. The touch, if at all, should be very, very light. Okay? You're not pressing down, far from it. And just feel the touch. And I'll tell you something, as we go through the healing routine, you will find that as you descend into various parts of the body, if you are really relaxed and in touch, you will feel that at some point there will be like a sense of unity. It's almost like, you know, the energy in your hands and the energy in the body of the receiver, you can't say when one of the two ends and when the other starts. Huh? You got that sense. And with practice, you will see that you will feel very peaceful within yourself. And very often that peace will, of course, transmit itself and come back to you. And very slowly you create like a circle of energy. So we start from the head, very gently, we just very lightly touch going down. It's almost like a caress without a touch. We go down and we descend onto the shoulders. Okay? So from here, swipe and down to the shoulders. Remember to be relaxed, your shoulders relaxed. Breathe regular, gently, without effort, but a bit deeper down, like coming from your belly. And from time to time, remember your prayer. Shoulders are a great area of tension. So you might want to stay there a little time, and sometime you'll feel them relaxing under your hands. Forehead. Just feel the energy, like almost the two energies from giver and receiver melting down. Now, of course, if there is an area on which you want to work more than others because there is a problem, you can stay a little bit longer in that area. Throat, one hand behind, one hand in front. And sometimes you might get feelings of tension leaving an area and more energy coming into that area. Okay, now if the person is not too unwell, you ask them either at the beginning or now just to sit a little bit forward so that your back is available to me. That's it. That is all that is needed. And you can kneel down. So we were at the throat and just gently, you know, going to the chest. I am not touching her. Okay. All you need is just a very, very short distance, but be well away from it. On the other hand, of course, you can put your hand a little bit closer on the back. But now just feel that energy coming down, swiping down, healing and relaxing, and now healing the lung and heart areas.